person. When I first met him, I thought he was crazy. He talked about making 10 crores, going pan-India, going to the world, making 100 crores, impacting a million people. As I spent more and more time with him, I got carried away in the craziness. I'd like to call up on stage the founder of 10crclub, find my mentor and lion slayer, Mr. Kashyap Karnala. Please give a big round of applause.
People say yes, people say no, yeah. But yes, we all know it is all in our head. But I thought I knew a lot of things. I myself an MBA, I have international work experience, lived abroad, did everything. But somewhere things were not happening. I was not getting the money that I wanted. I said I would do this, I would do that, I would do that. You know what these guys did? Do and show. Then we will believe.
And the result was, my product I could charge double, put in half the time, deliver double the value. I would like to welcome on stage Mr. Jagdish Ahuja.
None of us are smart as all of us. Give a high five to your partner next to you. You're awesome. So you understand the concept of mastermind.
Then see how I mean, sell within your limbs. Then go to the shops and sell the pen.
Okay. Everything starts working backwards and you're able to actualize it in real time. What do I mean by the mindset?
I call it the laziness should go.
The laziness should go. Okay. We are, humans are by designed by nature to be where they are, do what they want, like inertia, like a car. Atak gaya. You have to shake it, push it out of the rut. So we are like that. Fine. But one thing which is very important is our mindset. What do I mean by our mindset? From childhood, we've been pre-programmed. You know, as a child, the whole world is like, I see a plane and I say, oh, I'll fly the plane. You know, I see anything and I can be that, right? But what happens? What does your mom, your dad, your friends, what do they tell you?
Study.
They just tell you, no, this is not possible. Bear this, do that. This is not for you. And then what tends to happen? Slowly, what is happening to you? You are getting conditioned.
What are you doing? I should have 20 paise call. He said, why 20 paise?
Please find your passion. Find your passion that every single day when you get up, you're happy to do what you're doing. That is how a startup mind should work. Don't do it because others are doing. You do what gives you happiness, what gives you energy to get up in the morning and do it. All of us have 24 hours, but today I find there's
my passion was cricket when I was right from the age of 8. And my parents was dead against cricket. I tell you one thing, every letter, I never stayed with my parents. I left my parents when I was at the age of 14. Then I studied in Hyderabad and I came to Bangalore. Every letter my father used to write, Gavaskar is not going to help you. Gavaskar is not going to help you. I really took it as a challenge in my life. I never hurt my parents. Finally, I am a cricket umpire at a cricket study station. So I was about to release my book for this World Cup. Suddenly, you know, a lot of constraints came, and the elections came, and I was unable to get these sponsors. So my book is ready. I am looking out for sponsors, and I have made an IPL charter. Nobody has done it, and I bought the chart here also. and I made an ODI table which runs into 196 columns where you get every detail in it. So that is what it is. Thank you.
I truly got prepared myself. Could pass 10th standard. One shot.
Questions about lack of clarity. Like, I know I'm very clear about what I want to do, but people don't understand what to do.
The more clarity you have, the more powerful you are. So, while you're communicating, well, your question was that, how did I overcome the challenges? Is this the question? Well, every challenge is an opportunity for me. Well, it looks challenge. I don't give up. I look at how I can create something something more valuable out of it. As long as I'm looking at it positively, there is always next step.
From India, only 4 startups got selected. As part of that Australian collaboration, they had come here to pick up the good startups so that they can be presented in Australia and they will get money. So big round of applause to Australia.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very, very, very much for giving a part of your life, I mean a part of your time. Because for me, personally, I value time more than money. I don't know how it feels for you, but one of my quotes is, I can count the number of digits in my passbook, but I cannot count the number of minutes in my life book. So thank you very much, deeply indebted for all your time here. God bless, please implement. It's okay if you don't join, but please carry the learnings home. As he said, ACT, action. The first word of action is ACT, and A stands for action changes things, ACT. And action also changes thoughts, as I told you. Wear your shoe, your thought changes. So, God bless. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Please let us know.